Hello everyone. Many a times I have seen children struggling with the installation of NumPy, Pandas and Matplotlib libraries in Python. So in this video, we will get to know how we can install these libraries in Python, right? So before telling you about that, you should know that when we install Python, we should always go for custom installation of Python. And why? Why? Because when we click on the custom installation, we are able to install all the features that we want by clicking on the checkboxes. Now here you can see in this picture, we have got the different checkboxes. So whatever the feature you want to install in Python, you can check that particular checkbox, right? Okay, so after the installation of Python, what is the next step? Next step is to install the NumPy, Pandas and Matplotlib libraries, right? So in order to install them, what you will have to do, you will have to open the command prompt, right? So when you will give the command to open, what you will have to do, write cmd in the search box of the start button to find command prompt, right? So here you will get the command prompt, that is cmd. What is the next step? The next step is you right click on cmd. When you will click right on cmd, you will get a pop-up menu, and in pop-up menu there is an option run as administrator. So you have to click on this run as administrator, right? Okay, so your command prompt has been opened in the administrator form, right? Now, we have to install NumPy. So in order to install NumPy, the command is pip install NumPy. We will write this command in the command prompt. Pip install NumPy. As you can see in the picture, as I have already installed NumPy, so it is written requirement already satisfied. Otherwise, it will get installed on your system. So the simple command we have, pip install NumPy. Next, to install Pandas, the command is pip install Pandas, right? Okay, so when you will give the command pip install Pandas, you can see all the packages of Pandas libraries are downloaded and they are installing, right? And in the end, you can see successfully installed NumPy and Pandas Python libraries, right? Okay, so next we have Matplotlib library. In order to install Matplotlib libraries, we have two commands. First is python hyphen m pip install hyphen capital U pip, and next command is python hyphen m pip install hyphen U matplotlib. Okay, now here you can see in the picture, when you will give these two commands, your Matplotlib library get installed in your Python, right? Okay, so this is all about how you can install these. Thank you very much. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel.